Holders of Ghana's Eurobond are exiting the markets, leading to a sharp increase in demand for the dollar, contrary to what has been happening over the past 2 weeks. Bids for the dollar, which began the day higher at 9 cedis, 40 pesos, have gone up further, hovering around 10 cedis to the dollar on the interbank market. Offers, on the other hand, started from 9 cedis, 75 pesos this morning, but have gone up to 10 cedis, 28 pesos levels.